that's where she get it from. They ain't never shot her with silicone. Shawty is her and her, and she the real one. Touch one, grab one, feel one. I wish she would've told me that. Ain't nothing wrong bringing the old me back. The mama know her body so trophy glass. She worth every bit of some Chloe bags. Like, can I be the police badge? Pull it over, get a little cozy and reminisce on it like an OD jam. Record some on a Playboy cam. She ain't no actress. The movie for my mattress. Rockstar, none of that practice. But still, she got her name.
Special request, here's Chris Brown, Don't Judge Me. This is going out to Laura Ann from Norfolk, Virginia.
We should never go there. Damn. Why you wanna go there? I guess I gotta go there. You're hearing rumors about me, and you can't stomach the thought of someone touching my body when you're so close to my heart. I won't deny what they're saying, because most of it is true, but it was all before I fell for you. So please, babe, so please don't judge me, and I won't judge you. 'Cause it can get ugly before it gets beautiful. Please don't judge me, and I won't judge you. And if you love me, then let it be beautiful. 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 Everything I say right now, it's gonna be used in another fight. And I've been through this so many times. Can we change the subject? You're gonna start asking me questions like, was she attractive? Was she an actress? Maybe the fact is, you're hearing rumors about me and saw some pictures online saying they got you so worried, making you wish you were burned. Before we start talking crazy, saying some things we'll regret, can we just slow it down and rest? We said you're beautiful,
so baby,
so please don't judge me, and I won't judge you. 'Cause it can get ugly before it gets beautiful. Please don't judge me, and I won't judge you. And if you love me, then let it be beautiful. Just let the past just be the past, and focus on things that are gonna make us laugh. Take me as I am, not who I was. I promise I'll be the one that you can trust. So please,
Chris Brown, Don't Judge Me, right here on the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. Here's Maroon 5, One More Night. Text your song right now to 443-608-0866. We'll get it on for you. This is Magic 957 FM.
Ooh. you go again, making me love you. Yeah, I'll stop using my head, let it all go. Got you stuck on my body like a tattoo.
Welcome back to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. It's time for the BBRS report. An 80-year-old woman was arrested for removing Obama Hitler sign. Okay? Wow. In Hebron, Connecticut, an 80-year-old woman has been charged with larceny and breach of peace after tearing down political signs that included an image of President Barack Obama with an Adolf Hitler-style mustache. Nancy Lack tells WVIT-TV she was offended by the picture and took down three posters that were being hung last Thursday near the post office on Main Street in Hebron, Connecticut. Workers for frequent presidential candidate Lyndon LaRouche, who were putting up the signs, called police. Lack said she knew she would get in trouble, but she said she lived through the World War II and was angry that someone would portray the president as a Nazi. She was released on promise to appear in court next week. Oh, well, you're listening to the Bruce Brooks Radio Show. Log on right now to Magic957FM.com.